So Liz Truss has resigned, is now entitled to £115,000 a year for the rest of her life, from the taxpayer of course. Now this cost allowance, as broken down here, is to allow her to claim back the costs of maintaining activities in public life. PMs have been claiming millions for years. Imagine completely fucking up your job and then getting luxuries like this.